It's definitely something you don't see too much at all anywhere. I mean, two kids that grew up since first grade, best friends all the way through elementary school, middle school, high school, and then end up at a Division I school like UConn playing basketball and playing football. I mean, you really don't see that many places around the world.